Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world.
泣く子の腕さえひねるソルジャーといや、シンラの番犬。マコールは初めてじゃねえんだろ。俺をマコール黙りのブリッジまで案内してくれ。教えたくねえってか。シンラに未練たらありじゃねえか。中堅スタッフかよ。拒否したって意味ねえぞ。もともとお前抜きで立てた作戦だ。 てめえが飯食ってる時、眠りこけてる時も、このバカでかいポンプが魔鉱をガンガン吸い上げるわけだ。休みなく容赦なくよ。お前、魔鉱の正体を知ってるか。魔鉱はこの星の血だ。So
what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again? It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good. So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close? If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know!
で? ソルジャーがなんだってうちらの仲間になるの? その人キャリアを捨てるわけ?名前なんだっけ?パスコードの情報は分派の同士が手に入れたの。あ、分派はこっちか。活動方針で揉めちゃって。はい、ロック解除。ティファの知り合いでしょ?好奇心むき出しで聞くけど、どんな知り合い?助けてもらおうと思ってわざと転んでみたの?
Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him. Not so fast. We've got company.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge? That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself. I've still got some fight left in me. Enough for another platoon or two. Don't gotta be a soldier to make a difference.
Moto soldier だとよ. Oh. 名前は Cloud Strife. 武装路線で行くとなれば professional の参加は不可欠だ. 俺は歓迎するね.
いるぞいるぞ。任せた。参った。いや、参った。な、ウェッジは。よかった。腹がクッションになった。ここで戦うさ。あと100人倒してやる。普通の男を。
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
No. Cloud, it's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. I'm going to. I can still fight. Big's heat. Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
ただの金目当てならここまで来ないっすよね。
クラウドさんだって星の未来を思う気持ちは俺たちと。
クラウドさん大変っす。シンラがこの柱を倒して。
分かってる。
行かなきゃ。上でバレットたちが。俺も行くっす。俺だけ休むなんて。ビックスは俺をかばって。ビックス、ジェシー、バレット。
Here, this is for you. That's right, it's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away. Never mind, think of it as a memento. I heard that, you know. Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house. Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax.No one's going to attack you, I promise.
大丈夫？お花、どうぞ。
うん。
お礼、追い払って助けてくれた。じゃあ、出会いを記念して。聞こえてますけど。値段は相手、見て決めるの。あなたは…ただでいいや。ああ、怖いお兄さん、脅しに来るとか警戒してる？ないない、そういう心配しなくていいから。
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet.When did you get so thoughtful?
So, after you left the village, I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time. Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war. I'm sorry, I know it's a touchy subject. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it, that we'd never meet again.And then hear of all places we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
お疲れ様。
うん。
それどうしたの？
ああ。
本物でしょ？珍しいね。え？意外だな。クラウド、こんなことするんだ。聞かせて。村を出てからのこと。
え？
約束したよね。ほら、自警団のところで。うん、毎日ニュースを見てた。ごめん、話したくないよね。でも不思議だね。お別れしたあの時、あの場所からうんと離れたこんなところでまた会えるなんて。そうだ、再会のお祝いしよう。うんとおしゃれして。
Guy can change. Has been 5 years. I need to talk to Barrett. Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right? Thing is, by the time I finally made it in,They didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just... not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while. Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage. I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
5年ぶりだ。少しは変わるさ。バレットに話がある。戦争中、ソルジャーは英雄扱いだった。でも俺がソルジャーになった頃には状況が変わっていたんだ。憧れていたような仕事はなくて、シンラのために働くただの 剣を使う仕事だ。久しぶりに会ってするような話じゃない。マコーラは建造された時期によって構造が違う。この形式は初めてだが、なんとかなるだろう。星の未来より5秒後の自分を心配するんだな。あんたの悲鳴なんてゾッとする。
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly, silently, painfully.Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown burned so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel.
もちろん覚えているとも。我々の大切な思い出だからな。さてクラウド、お前に頼みがある。この星が死のうとしている。悲鳴も上げず、静かにゆっくりと私たちの星が消えてしまうのだ。クラウド、星が死ねばこの艶やかに燃えるお前の故郷が消えてしまう。息子だけは助けてくれと泣きついた女の声、切り捨てた時の感触さえ消えてしまうのだ。